Good afternoon, everybody. So glad you're here on during what is apparently still winter. But welcome to the third in our series of Lenten Noontime recitals. We are very pleased to welcome Joshua Sobel, our Oregon scholar, for what will be, I think, a very appealing program today. Welcome to Centenary. If you're regular, then what I'm about to say will probably be review. But if you're not, you might, as you're departing, wish to avail yourselves to a few pieces of publicity. There is a purple Lenten flyer, which will guide you through various offerings of Centenary through the rest of the season of Lent, including studies, our Holy Week worship schedule as well. In addition, on the back, on the table there in the narthex, is our monthly music and arts newsletter, Sightings and Soundings. Pick up a copy, take a look, subscribe. You can subscribe on our website and receive it in your inbox every month, should you wish. This is the third of six of our Lenten Noontime recitals, and the rest of the lineup is on the back of your program here. I would also like to point out in particular a program this coming Sunday afternoon presented by the Winston-Salem State University Singing Rams. They will present a program featuring a piece titled The Cry of Jeremiah, written by Rosephanie Powell. Should be a great afternoon, so I hope you'll come out and support Winston-Salem State University as they prepare to take that piece to Carnegie Hall later this spring. Silence your cell phones, please, and last thing I'll say is that we have gray receptacles in the narthex and here, should you wish to make a donation to Music and the Arts so that we can continue to offer programming such as this. Joshua Sobel has been our Oregon scholar for this past academic year. He's a student of Timothy Olson at the School of the Arts, and without any further ado, please join me in warmly welcoming Joshua Sobel.
Lastly, I'd like to request that you hold your applause until the very end.